went through all of the emotions and you still had to go out and go about your business. Very difficult for both sides, the Nets and the Knicks, and all players around the NBA. The way this game started, Madison Square Garden didn't want it to feel like a show. There was a muted vibe inside this arena, and it took a while for the energy level to get there for both teams, but it was the Knicks who played the better game compared to the Nets and controlled the inside, the paint, made shots, good offense, defensively. They've got some big bodies around the rim, and the Nets had problems with it.
And they took advantage, and those were the areas, whether it was the second-chance opportunities, whether it was the big discrepancy in points in the paint. But to your point, the circumstances of this game and how it needed to be played and how every individual reacts to things differently, we never saw that second gear really for the Brooklyn Nets, and particularly in the second half when the Knicks started to pull away or any time the Nets went on a run, it didn't feel like there was that inner ability to really dig in. And so for this Brooklyn Nets team, the loss pales in comparison to what everyone within the NBA community around the globe, those affected, are dealing with. However, they will have a couple days to try and regroup themselves after this one against their cross-river rival.
No Kyrie Irving. He was at the arena. He was actually taking shots on the floor early before other players had even gotten here. And once he heard the news, it was too much for him to deal with here and made the decision to exit. And the Nets announced that Kyrie would not be a part of this very close relationship between Kyrie and Kobe Bryant. And Kobe was a mentor to so many around the NBA. There are a lot of players feeling that right now based on what he meant to this league and what he meant to the individual players in this league and the bar that he set for his drive and his determination and his competitiveness, and something that all players wanted to emulate.
His legacy and his impact will be everlasting, and it was already the case of that, and it was already being felt by so many of these players in the league, so many of those in the WNBA, so many of the younger generation. Of course, his daughter Gigi, of whom our thoughts and prayers are with for the loss of her life and in what she had ahead of her. However, that's why today is something that everyone's hearts and prayers are with so many of these players and everyone who's impacted. But this isn't just going to be about today. It's going to be about the remainder of the season, the future, the legacy he leaves, but also just the emotional hardship that these players will have to deal with in the weeks to come, the days to come. And it's not something that will just end here today.
Season series between these two teams.